For women, the T11 to L2 center innervates the uterus. The S2 to S4 center innervates the vulva and the vagina. So their spinal cord injury does not affect their sexual response cycle. What they'll notice after spinal cord injury is due to the hormone change, the medications, the stress, they may miss a menses, or 3 months of menses, or 6 months of menses. Usually it's back by a year. And even though they are missing a menses, they still have a likelihood after their menses, you know, returns, just to have a child, just as if they were not spinal cord injury. So we have maybe an alteration in menses, may stop for a while. The other thing is they may not lubricate enough. So they may have to use something to help with lubrication. But the sexual response cycle itself is not interrupted.